All right, now it's your boy PoohCYGG, and I'm back with another Draft Champions Online Ranked Gameplay. And of course, like I tell people, you know, if you want to look at the record, I don't care about you checking out my record. So what? Let's go ahead and get into this draft. Of course, you know I'm running with Dan Quinn all day. That's who I'm going with. Oh, man. You know what? Phillip Rivers, of course. Phillip Rivers, of course. I'm going to go with Frank Gore. Got to get Frank Gore. I'm going to go defensive tackle. Add to the line. Oh, yes, Bobby Wagner. Let's go. Stephon Diggs. You know what? I'll go with Jason Witten, man. Go with Jason Witten. Ah, that was a different decision. Carter Allen, let's go. Orlando Scandrick, though, I'll get him. Defensive tackle, let's go. Alright, guys, and here's the finished product of my team. Here's my offense, and here's my defense. And yep, that's pretty much the team right there. And
Brandon Gunn, along with Charles Davis here in the booth, we are set for a spectacular draft champions matchup and some spectacular talent on your screen right now. Let's not waste any. On first down, it's Palmer. He's going to take a shot right away.
Let's go. Good hit.
His man complete.
Third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides.
Let's go. Good hit.
Towards the hit for good measure.
Let's go. Now a carry. It's
come on, man.
Fighting his way down to about the 35-yard line.
Are you serious, man? Are you serious?
Fourth down. A big call on the game's opening drive.
Let's go. Got it, baby. Let's go. Threaded the needle, baby.
Third with a gain of 20. So he clipped out a football player from a magazine article and pasted his face on the helmet. That's what he wanted to be, and it turned out okay.
Not so bad. Not so bad at all. And upfield for a deeper route and then breaks it off. Usually after
got it. No.
What they decide to do in play calling. Do they continue to throw the ball? Do they want to lean more on the running game? It'll be an interesting sequence of plays that they've got.
Ah, he got it! Let's get it back! No!
Try and take the pressure off and run the ball a little bit.
Now Palmer, down around his
come on, safety, baby! That's how you shut everything down. That's how.
The last thing he said as they went back out there was, don't do that again. What do you think?
What do you think?
Yeah, I think that. I think that not only did he say that.
Had to go for it. Had to go for it. Had to go.
People up front. Leverage, athleticism. They created some nice space for him.
And he'll get up to the 43-yard line. They'll run up with Gore.
Oh my goodness,
man, it was just and a one safety the last go around. That's how we arrived at this 2-0 score. See if they can respond.
Such an oddity, isn't it? See those 2 points go up on the board, knowing
it's like
the
soccer.
Exactly.
What you do? Man.
Off the play fake. Here's Palmer. He's gonna loft one deep left side here.
And let's go. Shut that down. Let's go, good.
From the right hash and call it an even 50 yards. And the 13-year man puts it
on
my defense. I can afford to go for it here. Because if we don't get it, I don't think we'll give up more than three. And that's exactly what happened.
That factored in.
Let's go, Jason Witten.
Because no matter what, you really can't hide what you're doing. And I think that right there, he knew right away.
Oh, right there. Let's go, Jason. Let's go, Jason Witten. Keep balling. Keep going. That's how you do it. That's how you do it.
Receiving records.
And he did it with a number of different quarterbacks. He was the target.
On second down, here's Palmer. Flush to his right.
No, they wouldn't let me get in front of him.
Complete.
Hit him. Man, come on, they would not let me get in front of him.
A lot out of these guys. Block and catch the football. Not easily done in today's NFL.
Let's go, shut down.
As we head toward halftime. So it's third and long, and defensively, not a real surprise there in the dime. And he'll be taking
the stop.
At defense calling the timeout here. It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here before we get to halftime.
In the first half, that worked okay. But in order to get the separation that you just talked about, change things up a little bit. Change your tendencies, try and hit them a little bit more. Knew he would take the hit. And dumped it off, and they pick up a first down.
That's what the safety valve's there for, right?
That's exactly what he's there for. Although most quarterbacks will.
Let's go, baby. Let's go.
And not get bowled over by offensive linemen. Have excellent hands. They can throw people off on a play. We just saw a great example.
Let's go.
Really good run.
James.
On third down, that's a good job of situational football and understanding where the first down marker was and getting there.
Rivers now a hit, and Rivers lost the football.
Thank you.
This is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. They're usually looking in the other direction, downfield, or have moved away from it.
Let's go!
And Charles, a couple extra defensive backs in here on third and one.
Let's go, baby. That's how you do it.
Touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned.
Let's go, baby. Let's go.
There, the drive will continue. It's a first down. They go play action here on first down. Flushed out right. Now he's going to throw.
I'm not even going to say nothing about that because I know I got.
Rivers to throw for it on fourth. And he's got his.
Let's go, beautiful.
In the fourth quarter. Gore back there is the lone setback. Now Rivers.
Oh, let's go. You got.
I could come right back at him.
On third down.
Go, Gore. Go. Let's go. That's how we do it. We had ball control. It's your boy Pooh CYGG. I'll be at you with another Draft Champions game. And I hope you guys enjoyed it.